for joining us today at Island Ford Superstore, located on Norcross Road on Duncan, BC, off the Trans-Canada Highway. We're in the Cowichan Valley on Vancouver Island, and you can visit us online at islandford.ca for more information and a full description of this vehicle. Today we're looking at a 2019 F-150 Lariat in agate black with black leather interior, seating for five, four doors, and a 5.5-foot box. This has a 2.7-liter EcoBoost engine, and it is a 4x4. It also has the Lariat chrome package, which includes chrome bumper, fender, running board, handles, and tow hooks. It has a trailer tow package with integrated trailer brake controller. It's really easy to get into this vehicle. Just talk to our sales team. They'd be happy to take you out on a test drive, and you can book that online at islandford.ca. Speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. There's also power folding mirrors, as well as memory for three drivers, and the nice wood inlay. The driver's seat is powered with lumbar, and you have your electronic parking brake, power pedals, lighting controls, LED side view mirror spotlights, power tilt and telescoping steering wheel, and a grab handle, making it easier to get in. On the face of the steering wheel, you have your dash controls, cruise control, media with volume, and sync voice activated system. This is a push start, so my foot's on the brake, keys in the pocket, and we're going to push the engine start button. On your dash, any important messages will appear, as well as a menu. We can toggle through from left to right, my view, trip fuel, truck info, towing, off-road, settings, and these all have sub-menus. In the center, you're seeing the B&O badging for your audio system, as well as a little bin. You have your traction control, hazard lights, auto stop start for less idle time, and you've got a touch screen, so we can go into audio and choose our media sources, AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as Bluetooth. You've also got navigation, and when you put the vehicle in reverse, this is where you're going to see your backup camera view. There you go. As well, you can touch on your climate, and you're seeing dual climate control as well as the rear defrost, and you can go into settings and slide through for different options, things like automatic updates, Apple CarPlay, and so forth. Your volume and tuner are located there, and there's your dual climate control with heated and cooled seats for driver and passenger, as well as your AC and max AC. You also have your front and rear defrost. Off to the side, 4x4, Pro Trailer Backup, integrated trailer brake controller, and in the cubby there's a couple of USB outlets, and you just press in the center and it'll close it right up, and you're seeing that nice wood grain. Automatic select shifter, drive mode, and when you press this it'll appear on the dash, so normal, tow haul, snow wet, eco, sport, and back around again. Cup holders, you're seeing the light at the bottom, that's your ambient lighting, and your armrest opens up. Lots of room in there, you can take this little bin out, and there's more room down below, plus you've got a 12 volt, you just slide that back in. Off to the side is your 12 volt and 110, there you go. You've also got a locking glove compartment, auto dimming rear view mirror, universal garage door opener, lighting controls, sunglass holder, and in the back you have a power sliding window, and that's what that button's for, and there's a grab handle for the passenger to get in. 18-inch wheels, mud flaps, chrome and magnetic running board, chrome door handle with intelligent access, meaning when the fob's in close proximity, you can lock and unlock the doors, and keyless entry keypad, driver's side capless, easy fuel gas filler. The chrome handle extends to the tailgate. The tailgate is lockable and removable, and your backup camera's just below that handle. You also have backup sensors on your bumper, 4 and 7 pin connector, trailer hitch, and a locking spare tire. What I really like about the tailgate is it's powered, so you double click and it'll let the tailgate come right down. And inside you got this nice line box, tie downs in all four corners, as well as box link. And then when you're ready, just close it up, lock it up, and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob you have remote start. In the door, as well as power windows and that nice wood grain inlay. There's seating for three in the back with a 60-40 split, and you easily lift the seat up by pulling the tab. It'll go right up, you have more room on the floor. And then to bring it back down, pull the tab again and just give it a little push. At the base, there's anchors to be able to tether baby seats. And there's an armrest with a couple of cup holders, slim pockets on the back of the front seat, and on the floor you're seeing an all-weather mat that runs one end to the other for easy cleanup, plus extra carpeted mats. In the center you have a couple of cup holders, 12 volt, 110 and USB outlets, as well as air vents on either side. And those little red seats in the center are for the heated seats in the rear here. There's a grab handle in the body, hooks and lighting up above, and in the back, access to a power sliding window. Bumper, mud flaps, 5.5-foot box, privacy glass in the back windows with window vents, heated and powered side view mirrors with blind spot information system and chrome caps, LED headlights, halogen fog lights, tow hooks, and so many more reasons to visit us at Allan Ford Superstore, BC's number one rated Ford dealer.